The rudder has a data plate that is located on the rudder's bottom rib aft of the torque tube. There have been a few reports that data plates have been found missing during an inspection. Some have been located in the stinger below the rudder, however, most are never found. We highly recommend looking at the data plate on your aircraft and record the rudder part number and serial number, because the serial number of your rudder might not be available if the data plate is found missing. Damaged or missing data plates can be replaced. The data plate part number is MS27253-1, and the part number and serial number stamped on the appropriate box prior to installation. The rivets that secure the data plate are part number S3276-3-2. During installation of the data plate, we highly recommend face sealing it with ProSeal 890B1/2 or B2 or PR 1440 B1/2 or B2 to help secure it to the rib.